The Echo. Mike, why are you in a bad mood and are aggressive against the other players?
Coach, today was a very stressful day.
What you see in others is a reflection of your own behavior. About this, our Uncle Lion knows a good story. Let's listen to him.
Once, young Krishna went with his cows to a narrow valley. As the cows grazed, Krishna played on his little flute.
Who is it? Who is playing on a flute just like me? Why are you hiding and repeating whatever I say? Come out, you coward! Why are you hiding? Come and fight! I don't like you! Mother, there is a bad boy hiding in the valley and shouting at me.
Don't get upset, dear. It's all a part of playing. Maybe he's just teasing you.
No, Mom. He called me names and shouted so loudly. When I called him to come out and fight, he didn't. He's a coward.
Let's go together and see. I would like to meet him.
Now watch, Mom. He will shout back whatever I say. Hey, where are you? Come out.
My dear, now shout. I love you.
Okay, Mom. I love you. How did he change? Now he says that he loves me?
My dear, this is an echo. It's just a reflection of sound. Just as we can see images in mirrors, we can listen to the echo in quiet valleys. The sound is reflected by the mountains. Did you notice that the echo repeated only what you said?
Yes, the echo exactly repeated my words and said, I love you.
Life too echoes our thoughts, words and deeds. When we give the best to the world, what comes back to us is also the best. You remember the story of the Greek slave Androclus and the lion?
Oh yes, he pulled out the thorn from the lion's paw. Later, when he was caught and thrown into a lion's cage, it happened to be the very same lion that he had earlier held. Though the lion was hungry, it licked the hands of Androclus and did not harm him, because Androclus had helped it earlier.
Correct. Seeing this, the people cheered and Androclus was set free. He walked out with the lion beside him.
The help he gave the lion earlier helped to save his own life later on.
Good. And I hope you have learned the lesson. Come, let's go home now.
What we think, say, or do gets reflected back to us. Therefore, let us always think good, speak good, and do good.